The box in the way?
No, it's fine.
I'm not playing that bad. Yeah.
Have you played any poker ever?
When I was a kid. Just messing around.
Alright. Play poker. Poker roll for choice?
Sure.
Alright. This one works here. I have 3 4s.
Attack some more. Wait, did you attack this turn? No, not attack some more. One more time attack.
There are no royal cards, it's just numbers.
Huh? Oh yeah, that's my
number. Pair of
fives.
Oh, you got me, right?
Yep.
Alright,
I will go first.
I was running out of good cards. Right. So, my
what about you? 13 years also?
Okay.
Yeah. No, I started playing THS-KTK.
Okay. Yes. A little more recent.
Okay. Now, Amir deck is. Okay.
I still make ridiculous mistakes on occasion. Just like, oh, right.
Oh, well, now we'll put it on YouTube, so it'll be even better.
Oh, here it is, right here. Like a,
you can observe your mistakes.
Yes, this is.
Theoretically, not make them in future games.
Look at it, you guys.
This is in perpetuity.
This is my. Look, I have very big dragons, and I'm not afraid to use them. Yes, this is the big dragon. No touching's not much fun in this one, but it's great if people invest with creatures.
Alright, I will take play.
Well, but it basically, all the creatures in here can't be part of spells or effects. Every single area. This is one of my favorite middle of the
week. This is a hand.
I'll keep.
For free mana, it's awesome. It's only 2/2, but it has two great abilities. It has flanking.
Simple playing.
Please block me.
And also,
it can't be the target of spells or effects on top of that. Not bad for 3 mana. It's like
no, last game when we were playing with what's his name, you guys did the flag on him.
Tricky stuff.
Call me. What?
What's a teeth? And I'll get a forest.
Yes. Alright, so we're going to play this game. We'll do that first, see if you can feel for the concept. And I'll answer questions.
This box is
ideal. Camera laser away.
I can't read it, but I can send that.
I don't need to, I'm not mistaken, I just put them in there because I have snow covered lands, and that's why I have it. It's just because, look, it's a plains. Okay. For my purposes, it works at the plains. I'm helping you bridge the gap a little.
Clueless.
Alright, so
how short hand was
first? Let's go away very good. Very good.
I reckon.
But we have three people, so it may not work so well.
Accept your terms. Sky, Tundra. Going up, shoot you for one.
Okay.
Last one, be good. Right?
Flesh to Seder.
Yep.
Gabe Aquarius.
Okay. I am finished. I have a question.
Yes.
Will you look at playing with this right now? Because I've never actually played with this card.
16.
I have never known this card.
15.
And pay one in order to clump you. So down to 17 and then back up to 20, right?
Yep.
Okay.
I have 12.
Go ahead.
Put silver down, which makes up next.
Just so I can get
three. I've never fallen into the game and be able to use it.
But I will play it.
Okay.
Well, this is good for you, because you could have both.
You're exiled.
Oh, exiled.
Yep.
Safe passage.
President.
Four.
Interesting.
Yes.
Great. Oh, see, this is great. Let's look at my phallic counter. The number of phallus I have, I'm an optimist.
We may need like a D 10,000 for that by the time this is over.
No, just those same 10 powers. Like, no, it's to the 10th power.
Brilliant.
So, like, okay, we're off to a horrible start, so this is good for your deck, which is slow. Go ahead. Now he's a free deck.
Oh,
we're done for. His deck has horribly big
ones. Your eight, you went to six.
The ones that hit you and do annoying things like, oh, look, I'm going to get an army.
All right, what would you like?
It's a choice, for sure.
Tricky choice.
Yes, is that bad?
I'm like, if I were playing this to the second I would really start to eat
Yeah, you see why it's in this deck, though. So you just can't wait to have that poor warrior who was discarded.
Okay.
Do you have an extra D20?
The rainbow.
I'm going to put a smaller green cost. Yeah, it's mono green, like, but it still works.
And this is the pumpkin.
Yes. I don't know why I'm doing something like that. Oh, wait, I do.
Yes.
No. It's spore flowering and ragged.
Comments? Mm-hmm. Switch up. 2 damage, 2 done it, okay. 18, and I have to sacrifice this to you, right? Okay.
Yes!
Let's
see. Yes! 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 I'm going to attack you with a 0-1 spore flower.
Cool.
Just because I've never
had roughness all around.
So that's a great way. Oh, I'm doing 120 damage everything. I'm going to sack them all to him and gain 20 life. No, you get 2 life. You'll be 38 and then you sack 19.
Yeah, but it's
a fun.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
So Crackling Doom doesn't even target. I couldn't protect if I wanted to. Yeah. Well, it would prevent all damage. Protection prevents all damage done from that source.
To whatever has protection from it. It doesn't deal any damage to that creature.
No, okay.
Thank you.
Yeah. You know what you're doing.
No, he's scared. You don't understand. He can now draw monsters. I'm not kidding on the monsters. Did I mention monsters? Monsters. See, the downside is I don't know how it's going to work. So I know when something happens, what I have to do.
You can do things then.
But he's exiled. Enchanted
as the gold. Doggy, the underminer!
Swing at you. Pay one to Clompy. Go, go, Clompy.
Yep.
That's good.
Yep. Yeah, it's things on the sort of pull of the spectrum.
It's rough.
This is a hand.
I'll keep
that. I will also keep
that.
I'm going to attack to get another knowledge from where you play.
Nice.
I'm going to tap him and untap that and tap that to get another counter on this guy. I'm going to tap him and untap that, tap that to get another counter on that guy, and I'm going to get two. Yeah, I'm getting
hungry. And I do this over to... Oh, I'm sorry.
This is going to get ridiculous.
You should be worried about this more than this.
Okay, I'm finished. I spent less than $5 on this. Have you ever felt like a bin break and see something like that? You can tap her.
22.
Now you see why he's in.
Okay. Go ahead. Nice. Two sheep. That's not bad.
Could be worse, certainly.
I don't have any really good ways to get rid of them.
Well, let's. One for one, you're Carrington.
Nobody.
Exile.
He's not winning.
Don't rip the wigs around.
All I have to do is give him a
lesson.
Black stars.
I never mind it. Well, if you follow up with another anger, I'm in serious trouble. Looking good. Looking good.
Actually being able to do things.
Gave a coilus. Let's see here. Ayani. Smile, Ayani. Alright, and, this is tricky.
That doesn't mean they don't play
guys. Counter, 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 counter.
So now the tactic is he goes over wax and a very big dragon.
Six.
I've been looking to try and
Good choice.
Okay.
You see, your deck can beat all, but he meets his blood.
Look, you have to understand, we're both going to be building armies.
Let's move people.
That's what we do. Okay.
And then,
and
three more counters.
Great.
Nice. Okay, two to me.
I'll put the two here.
Oh, okay. Two here. Okay. Gun four, and I will sack the right. Biggest dude.
That's three counters.
All right.
That's five counters.
Let's see what else.
That's
is it the highest power or token?
Highest power.
Okay, just curious.
Nine counters.
And
that's two
and
more to those guys. Okay. So that's six, and that gives me three more guys.
And then
three counters left.
17.
No, I'm putting them separately. So I'll leave that with two. And then I'm going to get another one. I'm going to put all three on one and get another one.
Okay. Done.
I think we're gonna have a titanic fungus battle sometimes. Yes, I attack you with 700 creatures. I block with 800. Okay, is that it? Yes, we're good. All right, my turn. Now I will destroy the string of my construction. It's my most one I started off with.
Okay.
Yeah. I only have to
end of yours,
six
take two, draw two.
Let's stab in my ball on the system.
Is that a game system in there?
No, there's money.
We have to set it for something.
Okay.
And hopefully not all
of them. Glad I did that. Plus I'm up to tutor top or to dig rather creature something or planeswalker.
He doesn't cost me
the rest on the bottom.
It's only for my
pumpkin. And I shall. I don't know how to at this point.
And he shrugs.
Put a bat on.
Really?
I don't have any
bats. I'm down to 10. 10 sacrificial creatures.
And 2.
I'll eat the bat. Yeah, but unfortunately, he's going to be getting
keep
exponentially.
17. Sure.
Oh no, because then he becomes that equivalent of an island. What's your idea? Actually,
interesting game.
No, you don't have a fly.
It's a weird one.
I don't have a fly.
Two. Whoa. How big of a creature attack you
So.
What you doing?
Something.
That's no
Soren.
Yeah, you got a bad draw. Yeah, normally I'd have one of the other. Sorry. You're still not toast yet. You can still have fun downing them. No, you're not. I'm going to forbid combat. Yeah. I'm sorry, my army has
to be dropped.
I'm gonna pay 6 for the hair stroke number 1.
Oh yeah,
no spin. Okay. Are you familiar with that card?
Can you still play another seed? That means you have another seed on?
You have 30 seed on?
That is disgusting.
Yes,
it's a very good draw.
You have a sick card. Okay, you need to lose. You need to lose 11 cards.
Crack this for a force.
The dark star. Yep, there's your colored man.
Another carrot?
Yeah. Well, good. Okay.
10, 20, 22,
nice. When are you going to put the bump
on? Because it's 1 out of 1. Very good. Got lots of them. All right. Sweet.
You can pump it after.
You're up.
All right. That's the trick. You can make one.
Bill. Plus her up for sure.
Yeah. I have to sacrifice permanent.
What does he do? Something awesome?
Yes,
at the beginning of your draw.
Ooh.
Huh, okay, at the beginning of your draw step, draw 2 additional. At the beginning of your draw. Discard your draw. So it's just giving you juice.
Fair enough.
I will also do something with the Johnny. I will totally. Yep. Wait a second. Do I want the
concept of the deck? This is really passive aggressive.
Rock. Swing at you. Three to hand swing. Okay. Good trick.
Pause. Yep.
Second main.
Finish.
No, no, we'll do that. It's still up. Banishing light on this path.
Okay. Let's pull the blue.
And
three.
I believe you can do it.
Finesse.
Obvious reason.
Tap these two more.
Plus, tag out.
Give me two creatures.
Pay one to exile them.
Tap that. Tap two for night soil.
Go to 18.
And that will cost me 2 mana.
Nice.
Tap, untap, tap these two for another.
Two. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Time. Game 3 is going to be tough.
Counters on these three? Spit out 3 more.
No.
I think I'm running out of dudes. There we go, there's 3 more freshies. Go ahead and ultimate a giant.
Yep.
Take another one of them at 118.
Yep.
118.
I killed what was happening here.
I'm gonna swing at your Elspeth.
Yeah, I know what you're gonna do.
These two. and these wingmate rocks.
One as well.
At you with these three.
Okay.
I erased it as a zoom.
Double block.
But I have I don't have all of them.
Okay. I heal for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Just by attack?
Yeah. I'm praying for this guy's dead. These two are dead. Alright, what am I at? 120?
He's dead, right?
He was at 8. He was at 8. Oh my god, he is dead.
Oh,
I suck at math. I was thinking it cost 7 or something. Thank you.
Okay.
And,
and I'll have... It's funny how sometimes a little creature...
I took 1 from an unblocked guy, so now I go to 22.
And these guys each have in general principle, just because you did that to me. I'm gonna pay 2.
We'll let these be the tired ones again.
These are fresh.
And I swing at you with everyone I can.
Yep.
So I heal for 7 and hit you for 6. Hit you for 10?
Well,
blocks. 1, 8, 9. 9. I heal for 7. Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, this is not useful. Yeah. You're 132. Okay.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. I like your mana.
Well, no, you snap one very
Okay, so I'm
snapping. But I just go,
There's 3 of these 3 over here too.
I retired last turn, so
I'll heal for 9. I'll take 3.
Yep.
That's a good card.
Oh, ground zone? Flash it? Is that work?
I want to talk.
Woohoo! Awesome. It didn't work.
These four at soaring. This bird at soaring. And the rest of you. These three one horse.
Yeah.
I'll heal for 1, 2, 3, 4. 150. This is a first for me, being 150. This is the second time I did one at nothing.
I got really lucky. The Abzan Whip Zan.
Well, you got really lucky with that.
Camera. Two rams on these two guys. And the bat. Right here. So I take one and Zorn does. Right.
And more dragons are gone.
Keep running out.
He's got an army that can actually take out my little army. That is nice, that 8.
Nice. Alright. Exile. No exile. Kept waiting for that. Or in hostilities.
Yeah, that would have been better.
If you're not playing in hostilities, it would be my guess.
Sorry, I'm going to crack that for the forest. The rush because I lose too many people.
Lose here.
I'll play that deck for your players. Yeah, there's that deck for your players. This one, I got the perfect draw. Except for the slow mana. This.
Both of you?
Yes.
Heal for two?
Yep.
And see, try
it. You gave me a couple extra turns at that game, too. Get to my end hostilities. Yeah.